Hey there, hi there, ho there, it's me, Sour Train Skunk, and we are going to jump right back in the Half-Life 2 in a place exiting just out of all that madness of darkness and grossness. There's an area, it's not very Halloween anymore, even though Halloween's tomorrow, and I should have timed that better, but, oh yeah. Just happy to listen to bad some music and whatnot, pop myself up and ready to take on the establishment of the... I keep forgetting the damn name. I know there's a combine, but what's the higher establishment? Whatever. You know what I'm talking about. Shit. Whatnot, you know. The Citadel. Is that the place or is that the people? I don't know. Fuck, I don't know. Shit. But we'll see in a second. I'm sure they're going to be yelling weird, cultish, you know, overlord type stuff here soon. And I am planning to pop them for it. More? I was done with you, bitch. What was that? You hear that? What is that? Oh, this area. The head poppers. Where is he shooting from? Looks like nonsense. Oh, I see. One second, check this out. I think I got this. What's that? Oh, I fucked it up. Sorry. Think I got it? Dipshit. You want what you really, really want? Yeah, mess it up. I need to go to switch that to. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Shit. Those are like. I can't remember if it's an instant kill on normal, but I know it's an instant kill on hard. I see you. I don't have any rifle thing like that. It actually helped me by breaking that stuff. Ready, steady, shoot. He's dumb. Why is he just popping off and not waiting for me to do my own dumb stuff? Freaking shots on. Come on, bitch. Can I get it? He's dumb. Or am I down? Can't waste any more on him. Ah, he's getting smarter. Alright, okay, dude, you want to play this game? Nice shot. Nice try. Clever. They designed this very well. Where is he? Second, I need him to shoot these boxes. Thank you. Did he hit me? He hit me through the box, that some bitch. Nice. I see a bug there. Ah, bitch. I'm not liking the way he's creeping and being a little bitch about how he camps. Camper. Shit. Gotcha. That was the tactic, obviously, because they gave me grenades, which was exactly the best way to get rid of this scoundrel. How am I on that, anyways? Not great. It's the best thing I got right now. I know I'm not out of the woods with those dickheads. I kind of like the tactics of the area. It's way better than those fucking zombie bitches. That's for damn sure. Fuck. You know? I do a ton of guys by these guys by the dozen over any more of those zombie cocksuckers. At least those little jumping bitches. I'll let him deal with that. I shouldn't let him just deal with that. Ow. Fuck. ass monkey. They're better shots or something. They're quick. They're smart. I'm not standing here anymore. Oh, what's he got? Oh, yes, alternate fire too again. Does he have it? No, he doesn't. How do I zoom regular with a gun? Do some guns eventually zoom? I think there's a sniper rifle I like. I don't know. What are we doing now? Shit, fuck. They want me to use this gun to learn it. I noticed they do that, like, put you in a position to really test out a gun if they have the chance to. Switch to that, and then switch on to this thing. Do it. I'm fucking around, though. I mess around. Let the birds fly and see if they get shot. Uh-oh, I think they know we're here. They've gotten smarter. But I ain't taking shit today. Shit. Ooh, it's very accurate. I can't get over that way. Not the best combo right now. Thank God I didn't have any alternate fire, because that's what I clicked. I hear bugs. Ow. Damn, I love the accuracy on this pitch. Pop, 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 pop. It's not super duper accurate, but it's like upgraded AK accurate. Like the AK-74U. Oh, they're dealing with other threats and whatnot. Whatnot. Can't tell who's good and bad. Who's hurt? Ah, resistance people. Ah, Winston. Damn, not Winston. Sorry, I don't know who you guys are, actually. I'm just trying to be sympathetic to whoever they will. Damn right. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Yeah, see if she's missing me. Just ask, just don't be casual about it. Just ask if she misses me. Just, you know, on side thing. Not that I care too much. I'm just saying, yeah, ask her, please. It's pretty music. Kind of, yeah. Dr. Freeman. Yes.
It's Leon. We're all clear.
Nuh-uh. You kidding me?
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex.
No, he's not a joker.
Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, you shitting me? Is indispensable to the liberation. I love recording through a headset because I don't have to care about where my head's pointing instead of the directional nice
Alex,
mic.
It's Leon.
My head's already locked in place with that nicer mic. Uh-huh. Is she gonna talk? Do I have to click something?
Gordon, you made it.
Okay, I had to look exactly at it. Okay.
I need your help. They've taken my
Yeah, help.
He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The border
I'm looking for stuff while she talks. Oh, it's gonna get hairy. When they give stuff, that means it's gonna get hairy, y'all. Prospect. Nova Prospect. I think that's the place. I think the Citadel is like an area of high classy bourgeois motherfuckers. If you know what I mean.
It's spawning season for the antlions.
It's spawning. Oh. Oh. I love and hate part of this area. Just one specific area. Oh, no. I love the antlion area. It's the.
Hold on a sec.
Well, everybody's played this and seen this game by now. No spoilers, anyway, so whatever. Spoiler. Somewhat. Like a decade and a half old spoiler, at least.
Okay, Alex, we're all set.
The prison area is pretty much everyone's most hated area. There's a certain specific prison level moment
you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort.
On the back of the car.
Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions.
I'm going to just use something smart here. All right, man.
Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read?
I'll load it, I think. Oh, the car.
The car's all ready for you.
Another vehicle moment. Yeah. I'm actually excited to be back to a car. I'll take the boat even over that Ravenholm bullshit.
Here we go.
Okay, I gotta remember those controls like a motherfucker. I was just getting focused and quiet. Be fun. Maybe. Hopefully. Not nerve-wracking. By the way, I probably won't upload this the day I recorded it, but I'll double up on the weekend right here. I won't do that every weekend, but usually, like I mentioned before, I won't do this stuff on weekends, but I might play and not record or upload and not. Damn it. Yeah, sorry indeed, bitch. I hurt. How do I move this thing? I'm trying. What are the fucking things? Honey? Honey? What are the buttons? Oh, do I got it? Okay, I got it. I got this. Forgot. I was playing a different thing before. Oh, shit. Oh, that little piece of log stopped me. Where am I going? Little help, lady. Not helping. I'm gonna die on this run. Holy shit. It's always a learning experience. Would you be more clear where I have to go? Did she give me navigation or I wasn't listening? I don't know. I don't like this shooter. I like the one on the boat. Oh, I should have done the turbo. Am I going the right way? Who knows? Yes, maybe? We shall see. Oh, I got out like a dipshit. What's that? Oh, ammo thing. That's what she said about. Okay, cool. Good to know. Happy accident. Oh, shit. I should get out. I should stop. Ah, it's hard to stop once you get going. Get me out. I know, if I stay still, they'll come back. Am I going the right way? I wasn't paying attention, guys. This place? Let's see. Damn it, why did it want to turn like that? Maybe, we'll see. That's not good. I don't know where I'm at. I'm going the right way. If I went to the back before, I don't know. I suck with this gun. Oh, right. I forgot about the stompers. Aha, that's right. They don't like these. This is far away from the stomper, isn't it? Nope, wrong thing. Let's plan this out correctly. You see this gun, guys? This will blow your face off, and this one will blow your face off. Thank you. See what happened to your friend? Keep this calm, keep away from me, and I deal with the house thing, and ready to go. Oh, what? Not good. Shit. 1 second. Bitch. Ow, it was quite close enough. Let's practice that. I see what I need. I just need to... There you go. I see what I need. I'm not playing around anymore. I hate these bugs with a passion. I always end up... I like them at the beginning, hate them at the end. Oh, that's that guy. Damn, he's a feisty. Gotta watch my ammo on that guy, though. Probably switched to that gun. That's why I probably was gonna give me ammo afterwards. It rewards those who are strategic. What's going on under there? You see that? That just leads back out here. I forgot why I came to this house. What am I doing here, guys? Was it just secrets? Hidden secrets. What's this? What is that? Oh. Oh, that's the alternative fire that I always kill myself with. How? Oh, I see. I can do it. Ready? Oh, shit. I need to go across that into the... My master of doing this in this game, but no other game. Maybe it's because I've played it a couple times. Who knows? And it's one of my favorites. I've already said it too many times. What's the point of going in here? Is there a point? And I'm wasting ammo and time, so... I'll be hitting that, so... Slowly now. Slowly. Okay, was it really that easy? The hell? This is not a good time. Damn it, I keep clicking that E button. That's not a good time. Hey, was that the way? No. Yes, maybe. We'll see. Keep getting nicked a little bit, and that is not something I want to have that. I want to have this early. Let's keep on moving, though. I ain't too scared of these motherfuckers. They're fast, but simple brains. Am I supposed to be doing something at each of these places? Music would say so. Hey. Because you're giving me. There's more of you fuckers. I see you guys here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck. Damn. Messed up. I hope to find health, you sons of bitches. That hurt. Oh, thank you. I don't know. Thank you. Good. This. Uh-oh. This does not seem good. Oh, I know it's going to go hell. I forgot. Oh. Sorry, I'm mumbling because... Oh, I know it's coming. Blah, blah, blah. I thought I was stuck there, but I was not. Oh, okay. Crouch, thank you. Yeah. I have to go that way, obviously. That was the only point to this, is to discover they're gonna target that place. I mean, that's what I learned from that. I don't know what you guys feel, but Sour Detective here obviously knows what's coming up. Attack on these goddamn rebellion types. What is there, something hidden? What do you think? What is that? Oh, it's an alternative fire thing. I don't care enough to get that because I already have 3. Keep it moving. Get there in as good as help as possible. Nice little side swipe. This is terrible. Love the heavy caliber of this. Oh, I can't drive it. I think everybody does the same thing when they see this. It's like, I want this car. Oh, I forgot I can use that. Ready? Next area's gonna be crazy. I know it is. Maybe there's an achievement for going off all the docks, I feel. Just as a jump. Like Grand Theft Auto style. Achievement. Boom, boom. Bam. Uh-oh. Thought there was a turn. It was not there indeed. By the way, to follow up this once I finish this game. Oh, that's not good. This gun sucks. Yeah, that's me. What's up, dog?
Hurry, get in the basement. No, we're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cummings will be glad to see you made it.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. In the basement. All right. A little fortified.
Steerable rocket launcher.
Oh, yes.
Is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses.
Oh, I'm so excited. That's why I was so quiet. My nerd level was going off.
First, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat?
Me.
Yes, Gordon Freeman. Couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Oh, yeah.
Colonel Odessa.
I'm probably going to end this little episode here after this little explanation. There's the alarms. You know what that means. Oh, and we'll end it on this dramatic note to keep these episodes short. I've been Star Train Skunk. This has been a great little fast, speedy, just jump around, ramble through of killing a few things and moving to new areas in Half-Life 2. Good chapter coming up. Exciting. Not too hard to me, in my opinion, because it's my style. A bit more with the weapons I have. I feel by the end of this game, everybody will pretty much know you're overpowered in a sense, OP. But Freeman is always OP because he is the free man. But I'll end it like I always do. If you like this stuff, click like. Always click that like button if you can, no matter what. Like. But if you really do like love the stuff and want to see all my follow-ups and the As my YouTube gets bigger and bigger and my collection of videos gets bigger and bigger, then subscribe, because that makes me feel really good. That helps my channel out and make me know I'm going in the right direction in some sense, or even leave comments for suggestions of what I should do or what I should play. But of course, thank you all for tuning in, and I shall see you on the future videos. Bye-bye.